Good people of YouTube, my name is Spanner. Welcome back to another episode of Jedi Outcast. We are still searching for Galak's ship, Doomgiver, and we still need to avoid detection. So let's see what we can do about that. They surely won't notice all these lightsaber marks I'm leaving on the crates and the walls. Oh, that's locked. That's an alarm. Yeah, but we killed the guys in here, so we shouldn't have too much trouble. Let's see. I don't see anyone. And I see a lot of locked doors. Yeah. Where are we going exactly? Down here, maybe? I see a door in the distance down there. I mean, those two are locked. Those are all locked. Is this locked? This one is locked. No, this is locked. So that's not where we need to go. So where? Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I'm still alive. Oh, but I'm all the way here. Yeah, let's not do that. Where exactly are we going? Is there a way to open these doors? Maybe like with a push or something? I don't see anything. We were down there, right? Yeah, we've been down there, so we probably need to do something up here. Maybe over there? That seems promising. Nope, not promising at all. Is this something we can do? Door's locked. And we've been here before, right? Yeah, there's the whole floor that the stormtroopers went in. I'm not really seeing... Yeah, there's another one of those floors. I'm not really seeing where we are supposed to go. These two doors don't open. Those are all locked up there. That gate is locked. We've already been there. Oh, this one is unlocked. Okay, I can't believe I didn't notice this one.
That's Luke and Asan.
Oh, Luke's fighting the sun? Cool.
Ah.
We almost had him. Well, it didn't see me.
What the? We're moving.
Oh, is this the ship? The Doomgiver? Yeah, we actually found the ship. We were inside it. Let me guess, the next few levels will be inside the ship?
Kyle, are you there?
Yeah, I thought you said not to fight Dasan alone.
I didn't have a choice. I never even felt him coming. He's escaped onto a ship.
I know. I'm on it.
We need to destroy the ship before Dasan and his army reaches its target, whatever it is. Try to find the ship's communication center and use its sensor array to contact Rogue Squadron. I'll keep trying.
Luke!
Force PD.
Well, we have a lot of work to do. And we have new force power information, so let's check. Oh, force jump! Jedi can leap up to 12 times his normal jump height. So this is a game changer. Now we can reach areas that we couldn't before. For speed, push and pull, mind trick level 3, lasts 15 seconds, grip lightning, throw, lightsaber defense level 3, it's just improved, and we have strong style. Uses powerful strikes to batter through defenses. This style incorporates great range and power, but often leaves the Jedi open for counterattack. It utilizes a powerful aggressive stance in which the Jedi holds his saber high and back, ready to go into a heavy swing, represented by a red bar on the right side of the HUDs. And what are our objectives? Search, wow, a lot of them. So search for Jen, find Doomgiver's communications array, contact Rogue Squadron using the communications array. Set Doomgiver sensor array to Rogue Squadron's communicator frequency. And we have the frequency right over here. So yeah, a lot of work to do. Let's try our new stance. Oh, this is... yeah, this is really slow. Probably a lot more powerful, but really slow. Not good against a lot of enemies. Might be better against Jedi. Where are... oh, there you are. Are we done yet? I think we are. Okay, we checked all of this. There's only one way for us to go. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, that was... yeah, I probably... It's better to just push them away. these panels do anything? Probably not. Oh, this one does. Come on, dude, how can I be surrounded if you're all in one room? How? That's not the definition of surrounded. So we have a security key for that. Oh, let's try our new style. Oh, that was definitely something. Oh, this is an optional room. Since we needed a security key, I thought it might be... Well, it might not be optional. But no.
What was that?
Oh, is this a place where we can crawl into? Maybe. All of these doors are locked. There must be a way. To do something. None of these panels seem like they do anything. Those break? No. Yeah, that's locked. This is locked. And this is locked, so... Interesting. Let's break everything. How dare they lock this room and not allow me to proceed? Can I just... Oh, what's this? It's like a droid room. Also doesn't open, so... Let me just try all of these. No. A lot of no's. Oh, there's a grate right here. How come I never see these? Oh, this is a secret area. Well, there might be one on the other side, on the other room. So let's check that out. Yeah, there is. Oh, what's happening? They did something to me. It's a lot of droids. I'm out of keys. Oh, nice shot, Kyle. and I got the extra supply key. If I want to go back there and use it, nah, I don't really care. Okay, this unlocks this door. Oh, I control the droids. Okay, so there were those openings on the side. Will the droid even fit there? Guess we'll have to find out. There's also this. So I guess we can get... Yeah, we totally fit here. So we can get that with Kyle later. Stormtroopers are none the wiser. It's an elevator. This, okay, this unlocks the door from this side. So now let's unlock the other one. Can I? You're in my way. Maybe we can get here later. Yeah, this guy's in our way. Okay, got him. Is there anything we need to do here? I don't see anything, so let's tap on here. And now, if we can find the other match for this elevator, that would be nice. Okay, let's not go in there. Whatever, yeah, we have to. Oh, I have a rocket launcher. These... Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I should have actually tried to use the EMP gun. Let's actually try it, see if how effective it is. Oh, that's really effective. As it should be. Now let's get rid of these turrets. Ugh! Okay, got him. Yeah, we have the MP gun. That's awesome. Okay, so before we do anything in here... As I suspected... Oh, can I replenish? Well, I already have missiles. I guess it replenishes all of them. I thought it only replenished the ammo for the weapon I had currently selected, but no. Because I think there's still two types of ammo, right? I'm not sure, I think so. Like in the previous game, there's energy cells and power cells or whatever. You have your basic ammo for the pistol and the blaster rifle, and then you have ammo for the more advanced stuff. Okay, and we're here. Here's our little droid friends. Oh, there's something over there. Well, it took you way too long to realize that. Oh, and by the way, there was still that thing we unlocked here. Really, Kyle? You can't put your arm in there to pick it up. No, I'm a Jedi. I have to use the Force. Wow, you can't even pick this one up. Okay, so here is the same as the rooms on the other sides. So yeah, let's check out the middle area. This is interesting. I have a feeling this is where we need to go. Yeah, because we can't even get in here. Doors are locked. How did you see me? Do rebels have different footsteps?
Looks like they use a tram system to get around. This must be one big ship.
A tram system, huh? Oh, they are coming for us. Okay, let's dispatch these guys. Maybe knock them down into the abyss. Huh? Okay, they are all dead. Okay, and I have activated all of the oh, there's still one alive. Activated all the switches. Don't know what that means. Oh, maybe we open those yellow doors. Yeah. Wait, this is a different one. Oh, do we have multiple destinations? Well, that's gonna be interesting. This feels like a very large series of levels. Oh, no, wait, there's a yellow door down here, so maybe they lead to the same place. The ones above and the ones below. Yeah, probably. You got a security key, nice. Get him. Okay. And that was a lot of them. Let me guess. There are, yeah. The trams all also come this way. Guess we only needed one. Oh, we got a new objective information. One more. Okay. So we found the communications array.
It's offline.
Offline. Okay, not gonna be that easy, is it? And the fast stance is by far the best one, at least for these types of enemies. It's fast, it's continuous, it's amazing, and it doesn't hinder my defense. Okay, so we have some rooms here, green, red, and blue. Probably need to set the frequency here. Is that what we need to do?
It's offline.
Offline. So I assume they are all offline. Maybe I need the little elevator that I saw previously. Where is it? There it is.
The whole thing set up like some kind of code.
What is this? There's a bunch of red codes. Oh, is this a puzzle? I don't suppose I need to set this frequency here right now. So, I guess I need to input them in order. Is there a hint in the room above? I suppose there are blue codes and green codes here too. Let's take a look at the reds. Oh, it shows me this one. I wonder. So it's the three lines. Okay, so we don't care about this. Okay, if I press the three lines, does anything change up there? Or does it change to the one I had currently selected? No, it's three lines. So maybe it's there that I input the codes, down here. So we need the down arrow. It's not any of these. Maybe there's more. I mean, we can jump really far now. Yeah, the greens are on the floor below, and then there are the blues. Let me just check if I'm correct about this. Let's go to the reds. Yeah, it changes. But this is still offline, anyway. Oh no, it actually did something. Oh, what did that do? Did it change something down here? No. Okay, anyways, this feels a bit too complicated to start messing around with now, so I'll leave it for next time. For now, thank you guys for watching, hope you enjoyed some more Jedi Outcast, and as usual, don't miss the next episode, because I won't. I will see you all next time.